especially the last 3 days, the cases are increasing in many folds, especially in the GHMC area, Hyderabad, Rangareddy and Medchal. So we request the people not to be panic, but it's high time to be more alert and more attentive with related to the COVID appropriate behavior. So now in the coming days, maybe in the next 4 weeks, we are going to see a surge in the country and also in the state, because the same trends are going on across the world. So for this, we are giving around 9 commandments to the people of Telangana. We request you to wear the mask both inside and outside, and also not to participate in the large gatherings, and try to spend more time in the more ventilated spaces, and also maintain physical distancing. And moreover, if you find any symptoms, the mild symptoms or any such kind of symptoms related to COVID, you please visit to the nearest government health facility for testing. And once you are diagnosed, you try to follow the doctor's instructions along with the COVID home isolation kits. And most of the people in this third wave time require home isolation, because almost 90% population required only home isolation, and rest of the 9% people who are having mild symptoms also can manage themselves with the home care kit at their home itself. And also, if somebody is not vaccinated till now, whether it's the first dose or second dose, you please go to the nearest vaccination booth and get the job done. And in the coming days also, there are so many festivals are coming, especially in Telangana, like Sankranti and other festivals. And also there will be a lot of traveling will be happening. So my request, if it is required, only you have the travel. So otherwise, try to spend or celebrate these festivals along with your family members. And also with related to the admissions. Now, due to the panicness or other apprehensions, people are, once they are found positive, people are immediately going to the hospitals to get themselves admitted. My request, humble request to all of them is, now not even 0.5% people are required in the hospital admissions in this third wave or due to the Omicron, being the most of the people are having either asymptomatic or mild symptomatic. Okay, only with the hospital doctor's advice only, you please get yourself admitted. And also with related to the treatment protocols. Now the government of India has given lot of treatment protocols, and the other doctors also to adhere these government of India issued protocols. Now we have seen lot of new medicine for the last 2 years with related to the treatment of the COVID, starting from the monoclonal antibodies or the new advanced drug molnupiravir. Okay, so these are not that much effective as far as this COVID is concerned, because we have to manage the symptomatics and with the mild symptoms. So we could able to manage all these symptoms with this minor or symptomatic drugs. So my request to all the private hospitals also not to go with the high-end treatments for this patient until unless it is desired to save the lives of the people.
Sir, in regards
required only the 7 days isolation is required. Once the fever or other symptoms subsides, after 3 days you can go out and just to wear the mask.
Sir, has the Omicron replaced Delta, and community transmission of Omicron has started in the country?
Definitely. That is we are seeing, we are witnessing. Definitely.
Sir, molnupiravir is a drug that has been given.
Yesterday, ICMR DG has clearly clarified the molnupiravir drug is having lot of side effects. Okay, it is not completely proven. It might, the DCGI might have given permission for the usage of the drug, but it is the discretion of the doctor whether can be used for that individual patient or not. Okay, so we should be very cautious and careful while using the cocktail. Now we know that it is very, very ineffective. Now it has become, now everybody, whoever becomes positive, they want to just go and admit in the hospital and get a cocktail dose. That is not the solution. Okay, it is not going to help in any way, unless again it will create more problems. Okay, it is a similar case with the molnupiravir also. This thing, next coming 4 weeks are going to be very, very crucial, very, very sensitive with related to the public health. There is a serious surge in the cases. So my humble request to all the political leaders and political part to suspend all the political activities in the coming next 4 weeks,
sir, duties
in view of the public health interest.
Duties of healthcare workers, sir, you have stated that there is no...
Already we have cancelled all the leaves of my public health care workers, and if somebody is on leave also, those leaves are going to be cancelled. Okay, now it's time to dedicate our services to the people's health. हम फर्स्ट सेकंड वेव के टाइम के भी पूरा वो जो भी टाइम पे लेना वो डिस्टेंस ले लिए, सक्सेसफुली इंप्लीमेंट करे. आपको सेकंड वेव का टाइम पे आप दूसरा स्टेट्स का हालत देखे, अपना तेलंगाना स्टेट का हालत क्या है आपको मालूम है. ओके, वैसा पानी सिचुएशन कभी भी नहीं है तेलंगाना स्टेट में. हमारा स्टेट में कभी भी ऑक्सीजन के लिए प्रॉब्लम नहीं हुआ. बगैर ऑक्सीजन के वजह से कोई भी क्या बोलते हैं नहीं मरे,
मरीज
तो नहीं हुआ कोई भी. ओके, हॉस्पिटल बेड्स का स्केर्सिटी कभी भी नहीं हुआ. अब बाजू स्टेट्स देख लीजिए, ऐसा नहीं है, बिल्कुल नहीं है. वैसा बोले तो मेरे को भी वही सवाल आता ना. हाँ, ओके, थैंक यू.